NPPL Buffalo 2008
is brought to you by Empire Paintball and RPS Paintballs.
Thank you. Thank you. right, Billy Wing, congratulations. We talked to you yesterday. You were waiting for the victory to arrive, even if you guys are leading the Pro Division. This is the time.
Yeah, you know, we definitely had a monkey on our back the first half of the season. Lots of second places, lots of top four finishes, and man, finally kicked it. Feels good.
I believe now the goal for you guys is to keep it this way and finish the season number one.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we'd want anything else. You know, I'd be kind of backward ass thinking to slack off now and go half ass. But yeah, you know, we're a team that believes in the second half of the season. You know, we'd love to win all the way through, but it's the upswing. It's the end of the season that counts. It's the end of the season that matters. And honestly, it's the end of the season that you get remembered for, it seems like. So, I mean, that's where it's the sweetest.
That's cool. I heard some of your teammates shouting, "Happy birthday, Billy." Is it your birthday today?
Yeah, today.
Is it?
Yeah, July 20th is my birthday. So, yeah,
that is a great gift.
It's not too bad.
That's
not
too bad.
Not too often you can get a gift like this.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I can't
complain.
Thank
you. Thank you for your time, Billy.
Hey, thank you.
And see you in Houston.
Thank you very much. See you there.
All right, guys, I'm here with Thomas Mentoni, team captain of NE Hurricanes. Thomas, I believe you're a little bit disappointed right now.
Yeah, man, we keep on getting closer every tournament. We basically threw away the second game. We should have won that one, and the rest is history.
Yeah, I mean, as you said, you were getting closer and closer. Last time you were third, this time second.
Yeah, since our team's been back together, we took two thirds last year in a row, the last two events. We came out, Huntington Beach didn't play so well, took another third last event, and here we are, we made finals again, just couldn't get it done.
All right, but as you said, it's getting closer and closer, maybe in Houston.
Yeah, we're going to come back next tournament and hopefully come out with a win.
The team is working more and more, it's getting more and more efficient, and is getting at the top level right now. How do you explain that?
We've all played together for a lot of years, a lot of practice together. We split apart for a while. That's why the team kind of flatlined. We all came back together, and we basically have good finishes. We just can't get that first yet.
Yeah, but the team, you believe that the team will do it soon.
I believe that we're gonna. I think we're still in it. But I think in second for the season. I think we're still in contention for the season. I think we're one of the top teams. We've got to prove it in the first and second game.
NPPL Buffalo 2008
is brought to you by Empire Paintball and RPS Paintballs.